Hey, what's up, guys? Matt DeFeedy with Living in Nutley, and here's the big question. How much money do you need to buy a home in Nutley, New Jersey? Now, that all depends on what type of home you're looking for. If you're looking for a higher-end home, a lower-end home, a condo, a townhome, or whatever it may be, first of all, let me say, there's several different ways you can purchase a home. If you have a VA loan, you can do 100% financing. That's if you have a VA loan. If you have a regular home loan, you have the option to do an FHA loan, which is basically, you know, they call it a first-time buyer's home. That's usually 3.5% down of your purchase price. And then there's 5% down, 10% conventional, and 20% conventional. So the two popular types are really 3.5% down and 10% down. Those are the two popular ones. Some people do 20% down. This way, you don't have to pay PMI insurance. Because remember, if you only put 3.5% down, your PMI insurance could be on a $400,000 home, about $300,000 extra per month. So you can buy a home literally with 3.5% down. So if you were buying a home for, let's say, even numbers, $200,000, and you were putting 3.5% down, let's kind of do the math. So 10% down would be 20, 5% down would be 10. So you're looking at about 7,500 down. But then you also have to remember closing costs. Remember your closing costs. People forget. It's not only the down payment, but also your closing costs. And those are, you know, your attorney fees, your title fees, and so on. So on a $200,000 house, you're probably looking at another $6,000-$7,000 worth of fees you have to pay. So with your down payment, $7,000-$8,000, and another $6,000, you're gonna have to come up with $12,000-$13,000. So you gotta remember those closing costs. But you definitely can buy a home with an FHA loan. Now, today is September 29th, and the interest rates have bumped up a bit, but people are coming in now with FHA loans because they get a better rate on those type of products. So talk to your mortgage broker about that. Matt DeFeedy, Living in Nutley. Have a great night. Bye-bye.